Welcome to Old Man Gaming. I'm Patrick, and yay, it's working. I updated OBS, so I was hoping it wouldn't do the Lars trick, which is, hey, I just updated something, so let's break it. And tonight, we're finally, even though I was missing the prior two nights because I got distracted, and I'm thinking of changing my streaming nights to Monday and Wednesday just because things change and shit happens. So we're going to be playing Stardew Valley tonight. Yay! There we go. Get that full screen. Oh, where the hell is OBS? There it is. Come on, game, load up. Okay, so I have never played this, so this is going to be my first time. Start a new game. Side note, my daughter's actually playing this. It's going to be Red Shirt Farm. My name will be Meat Sack. We'll have Red Shirt Farm. Dying early. No cats, because cats are evil. It could be a girl. Nah. Let's do classic Red Shirt, which means a dude. Also, it literally doesn't matter, because... Okay, so let's see here. Animal preference. Doggy, doggy, doggy. I like that doggy best. Doggy! Okay. Okay, I don't know. So let's just do the standard farm because I don't know. So eye color. Yep, okay, hair color. Yeah, we'll go as red as possible. Yeah, that's a good one. Haven't figured we're going with that hair. Yeah, skull shirt. Yeah, that's where we're going. Let's roll this. I'll remember, it's old dead dude. Is he dead yet? And for my very special grandson, and I do mean special, I want you to have the sealed envelope. Bloop. Ooh, it magic flew out to me. Sweet. Now listen close. Closer.
Closer!
Mother. There will come a day when you feel crushed by the burden of modern life. Great. Been there, done that, and your bright spirit will fade before a growing emptiness. That was my 30s. When that happens, my boy, you'll be ready for this gift. Unlimited poontang. Until then, here's my fucking farm. Now let Grandpa rest. Sex years later. Hey, it's my life. Except I'm sitting in the place I work. Except just not with this behind me, because this is for camera. I don't have to be on camera. I just have to talk on the phone all day. Or this fucking headset. Talk to motherfuckers. And try to figure out why they're so stupid. It's me. Did I fart when I opened that? I farted when I opened that drawer, didn't I? Dear Meatsack, if you're reading this, you must be in dire need of a change. The same thing happened to me long ago. I lost sight of what mattered most in life, real connections with other people and nature. So I dropped everything and moved to the place I truly belong. I've enclosed the deed to that place, my pride and joy, Red Shirt Farm. It's located in Stardew Valley. Roll credits! On the southern coast. It's the perfect place to start your new life. This was my most precious gift to all, and now it's yours. I know you'll honor the family name, my boy. Good luck, and don't die too quickly. P.S. If Luz is still alive, say hi to the old guy for me, will ya? And then punch him right in the dick, because he's a dick. And remember, Luz is a dick! Hold on, I got a logo out of place. Oh, that's what that is. Oh, okay. I gotta fix my screen top. There we go. Hang on just a moment. I'm fixing a little something with the screen. Fix this slightly. My apologies, slight. There we go, that's good. Okay. Lulu, I'm on a bus. Lulu, I'm full of pus. Lulu, driving on the bus to get naked at Stardew Valley. I don't know. I'm making up lyrics as I go, because why not? Now, I don't know where everything goes, so I may relocate some things on this screen. I don't know yet. Okay, sorry. Is this not updated yet? Let me reload this. Do. We're not skipping anything because it's our first playthrough. Hello, you must be Meatsack. Hi, Robin, you look sexy. I'm Robin, local carpenter. Mayor Luz sent me here to fetch you and show you the way to your new home. He's right now tidying things up for your arrival. Farm's right over here if you'll follow me. Sorry, she's cute. I already like the art style. I already like some of the art style. This is Red Shirt Farm. Many people have died here. The fuck? What's the matter, bitch? Sure, it's a bit overgrown, but there's some good soil underneath that mess. With a little dedication, you'll have it cleaned up in no time. Yeah, if I start a new game, I'm definitely not sitting through all this slow-ass shit. And here we are, your new home. Where's the internet, bitch? Nuts. Ah, the new farmer. See now, twat. Welcome, I'm Lewis, mayor of Pelican Town. Pelican Town? Whatever. You know, everyone's here. Everyone's been asking about you. It's not every day that someone new moves in. It's quite a big deal. It means we're not all growing old and dying. So, you're moving into your grandfather's old cottage. Just avoid the one quarter with the porn stash. It's kind of sticky over there. It's a good house, very rustic. And by that, I mean, get a black light, Jackson Pollock painting. Yeah, I know, think you know what I mean? You just have to be careful with the orchards. Rustic, that's one way to put it. Crusty might be a little more apt, though. Rude. Don't listen to her, meat sack. She's just trying to make you dissatisfied so you buy one of her house upgrades. Oh, I'll upgrade her house. Anyway, you must be tired for the long journey. You should get some rest. Tomorrow you have to explore the town a bit and introduce yourself. The townspeople would appreciate that. Now, side note, I was told one thing to do, which my daughter told me because she's already got this game and she's playing it now. Oh, I almost forgot. If you have anything to sell, just place it in this box here. I'll come back during the night to collect it. You don't... Not that you'll be selling it, I'll just take it because I'm a bastard. Well, good luck, you poor bastard. Hey, Red, stay, hang out.
Ah, fuck, it's too early. Where's my coffee, bitch?
My progress has been saved.
Okay.
Decorative bowl. Parsnip seed, new journal entry. You see 15 parsnip seeds. Here's a little something to get you started. Mirror jackhole. Select channel. Welcome, KOZV5, your number one source. And now for the weather forecast. It's going to be a beautiful sunny day. I sense the new view. Join us, a young man from Stardew Valley. Welcome, welcome. Spirits for you, neutral day is in your hands. Living off the land. Well, living off land. We're back in here in the tip. All now, living up. And one for all you green horns out there, chopping, waiting on your first harvest. Break stones, watering can. Ho, I need me a hoe. We're gonna decorate. Can I move this? We're just gonna rearrange shit here. There.
That's not what I want. I want the I want pickaxe. Oh, inventory's full. Do I have a way? Cultivating harvest a parsnip. Mm-hmm. Can I just plant them there? Damn it, ho. Okay, so if I get tired, I gotta wrap up for the day. Okay, this garden looks like shit. I'm playing me. Yep. Like I said, welcome, Jord. Short answer, this is my first time playing this. I'm kind of just still figuring out the basic mechanics and how things work here. Well, I guess I'm supposed to go in town. Oh, hold on. Let's go to the mailbox here. I keep finding someone in my backyard. But my IQ... I'm going to check out your formal size 24 backpack. That looks interesting. Let's go to town. Need sap. Understandable. I have not tried to sell the sap. That's something to sell? Okay. Oh, stranger, my name's Vincent. I just walked in your house. I'm gonna go run around your house. Hold on. Ah! Hello, I will talk with you. Oh, aren't you exactly I imagine? That's okay, I'm Jody. Hi. You're talking a little shit. Okay. Here's the question. Do I want to sell stuff or do I just want to? Oh, I can ruin your face. You're going to love it here in Pelican Town. Blue hair. Lesbian? Ooh, the saloon. Can't talk to anybody in bedrooms. Creepy, 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 down, out. Haven't sold anything yet, it's because I'm still trying to figure out what's what. Oh, Jodai. Just gonna keep going left. Locked. Six of 28 people. Okay. Let's see here. Blacksmith? Okay, so we're into the 2000. Got it. Hey, if you find any artifacts or minerals out there. Damn empty up in this place. Must have talked to him already. Damn it, Sam. Whose house is this? Oh, this is Mayor Mother Bitch. I thought that was a chick.
Ah, the new farmer we've all been expecting, and whose arrival has sparked many a conversation. I'm Elliot. I live in the little cabin by the beach. It's a pleasure to meet you.
Okay. Yeah, I'm going to have to voice it. I got to. It's got to be a quest. Three or pieces of wood, this could be fixed. Shit, that's good. Oh, that's a squirrel thing. I thought for a second it was an A-bomb. That would make Stardew Valley more cooler, River. Having an A-bomb plopped in the middle of it. Mona. A pawn? Okay, upon something odd lot, okay, so I gotta look that one. I'll have to look up later, but I know it's old and faded. There should be Here Lies Link here. That would be funny. If you don't know why that's not funny. I assume they take offense at me chopping shit down in town. Oh, it's 6:30. Gotta find my way home. I think there's it's a bad thing if I'm not home, isn't it? Okay. It's getting dark. I gotta figure out my way out of here. Okay, I am now lost. Is there a map? It's a dead end. I'm completely lost. There's the path. Oh, I never got down here before. No wonder I'm lost. Weapon.
Yep, let's get some sleep.
Thank you.
Okay, so now I need to find my... Okay. Okay. Yeah, we're gonna...
I suck at this.
Quit. I'm tired. Great. Emily, okay. I figure out which one's the cutest. Okay. Okay. play netted me a lot, so. Moved off to the clinic last night. You passed off exhaustion. You gotta take better reasonable hour. Well, 28, I assume that's going to be. $2,000. Cost me $2,000 for that thing. Question: is there a way for me to gain energy? If I just stay here, will I gain some health, some life back, or... That's almost 7. Level 1 foraging, plus 1 expert. down. I'm an idiot. Let's see here.
Let's head home. It's almost 8 p.m. I'll donate to the museum. That's something we'll do in the morning. I gotta get through some of my inventory. I also gotta accumulate 2,000. Hey, 292 gold for that. Let's only get 28 days of a season. I think I might be able to harvest today. Head to the library!
Oh, hi there.
Oh, hi there.
Stop, Bork.
What an eyesore.
Come on, get to it, old timer. There's the Pelling Town Community Center. What's left of it, anyway? It's a shit bag. It's a shit box. It's a fucking shite pile.
There's some pride and joy of the town always bustling with activity. Now just look at it. It's a piece of shit. These days the young folk would rather sit in front of the TV than engage with the community.
It's because people suck.
But listen to me. I sound like an old fool.
Yes. Yes, you do.
Georgia corporations have been hounding me to sell so they couldn't turn to a warehouse. Pelling Town could use the money, but there's something stopping them from selling. I guess old timers like me get attached to relics of the past. Ah, well. If anyone else buys a JoJo membership, I'm just going to go ahead and sell it.
So we do not want to buy the membership.
Here, let's go inside.
Wow, what a fucking shithole. Question mark?
What's this? I guess Vincent and Chaz must have been playing in here. This place is even more dilapidated than I remember. What? What the fuck was that? I guess I shouldn't be doing so much cocaine. Oh, what's the matter? Are you ill?
No, that's just fucked up shit, man. Fuck.
You saw something. I wouldn't be surprised if this place is full of rats. What the fuck? You're worrying me, meat sack. Look, I think I'm going to head home. I need some lunch. And maybe a hand job from the missus. Hey, I'll keep this place unlocked from now on. Maybe you can help catch that rat if you give some extra time.
Strange. I'll have to come back to this building further. Yeah, we're going to...
Another journal entry, damn it. Abysmal. Not a single piece of the entire collection.
Well, fuck.
Ah! Bitches! What's this? You found something? Let me see it.
It's a geode, man.
Remarkable. I could put my wiener in this and it'd be really bad. It's very old. I'd love to study this in greater detail.
But it's yours.
Got a favor. Would you consider donating new artifacts and minerals that you find? We could make a brownstone. Oh, and who knows? If you keep donating, I might come across a bunch of items to send your way. Like titties. Think about it, will ya? If you decide to donate, just bring the objects to the front desk.
That's literally what it's trying to do, dick butt. Seriously?
It's a pleasure to meet you. I'm Harvey, the local doctor, and I don't molest people. Actually, I'm going to talk with the... I'm going to talk with this accent from now on forever. I won't be able to talk after 5 minutes, but...
Close until summer. Aha.
Ahoy there, it's nice to see young folk moving in the valley. It's not very common names, it's
Hello. I need cocaine.
Supply shop, hey. Purchase animals. Hello there, just got back from fishing. We come down to the beach for some time. I got something for you. My willy. Okay, dude. Oh yeah, I planted those on purpose. Thank you.
There's the beach south town before 5. Getting started. Okay, introductions.
Go to sleep.
Yay.
So hold on a second. Okay, so how does this work?
Come on down here. I'll be showing you something special. Gonna show you my hair. Ahoy there, son. You want to see my willy? Heard there's a newcomer in town. Good to finally meet ya. Maybe molest ya. I'm still trying to wind from a month out of the salty seas. There's salt in my asshole and everything. It was a big haul. I sold a lot of good fish. Finally saved enough to buy me a new rod. I'm not touching that shit. Here, I want you to have my old fishing rod. It's important to me that the old fish should stay as alive, and here maybe I'll buy something to shop once in a while. Like fish. Because that's all I have. Dude, you got a rod. You see, bamboo pole. There's good water, valley, all kinds of fish. They're delicious, too. Oh, yeah, my shop's back open now. Anything you can catch. If it smells, it sells. Yeah. Ooh, if it smells, it sells. Sounds like she's into discount whores.
Thrilling. Just waiting here.
Hello, where's interesting day, don't you think? coop.
It's so nice because on the ocean side of the sea makes going slip a lot easier. Let me talk to her.
Oh man, I've been pushing off my homework all week, so I'll be pulling another all-nighter.
I do need to go to Pierre's. Aren't you cold? They don't make sweaters like they used to.
Think positively. I'm positive. I'm going to start thinking with my wiener.
I'm taking the day off.
Take it all off. Yeah. Ain't it trellis?
It looks like I'm going to come back tomorrow and take care of that. Doesn't help I got another tool, which basically cock blocks me from doing anything else.
I'm going to throw all my stone in there, because I've got plenty.
So. It's been clear and sunny all day. Greetings, it is I, the Queen of Sauce, here to teach you new mouth-watering recipes and secret recipe this week's dish. Stir fries for greens, get some health greens on your plate, salt days, greens, a little sunbowl. Make sure to add plenty of veggies and sugar, and now breathe deep. Oh, that's good. Ah, oh, yeah. Shit, yeah. You're going to like that shit, motherfuckers. Now I have a way to get rid of shit.
Dear Mr. Meatsack, Jack Snyder, Judge Team Member found you incapacitated. Middle team dispatched to bring you home safely. We got you okay? 54 gold.
Reach farming level 1, craft a scarecrow. Build a coop. Introduction. Got 20 of 28 so far. I need to go buy me some seeds. Lots of parsnip. Fuck. I think they closed, didn't they? Thank you.
Hey.
Hi. Do you have fun? Yeah, sure. Well, that's good. Sorry. Good evening. Yeah, so 20 years.
You look like you've been around for 20 fucking years.
I'm busy, can't you tell? I'm gonna be so fucking emo, it's gonna bust my nutsack.
Okay. So, my organizational skills suck dick balls, which is I'm going to eliminate this as a streaming night because Lars and I are doing our recap of Lower Decks tonight for Treknicity. I got to write that shit up, and I need to have that done in an hour, folks. See what we got here. Remove the landslide caused by drilling operations. Mountain Lake, I like mine. The drilling operation entirely legal. Blah, blah. Problem super should local fire to stop. Caused by drilling. Mountain Lake. So they like supposed to be the bad guy and shit or something? Hey, man, I still got plenty of energy. Let's go. Clear some shit. Yay.
Okay.
Okay, so we are going to...
Okay, so I think we're going to leave it there for the night. Because I got to get some scripting done, and I need a little bit of time between streams. So, tomorrow night, I don't know, is not a stream. Tomorrow night may be a stream, depending on my mood. Because I kind of want to play more of this. Wish I'd bought it on Tuesday. I'd probably stream three nights instead of one. But we're going to continue this. Lars and I will be back on Sunday. Of course, our review of Lord Dex drops tomorrow. That'll be good. Because, holy shit. Okay, spoiler alert for the most recent episode of Lower Decks, which is the one featuring Peanut Hamper. I can't remember anything else about it. But interspecies erotica involving an exocomp and an owlin. What the actual shit did I just watch? So we're going to leave it there. Because, yeah. Till next time. See you when I see ya.